This Mhelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Click Network and Internet. 4. Under Network and Sharing Center, click View Network Status and Tasks. 5. Click Change Adapter Settings. 6. Click the disabled network adapter that you want to work with. 7. Click Enable this network device. 8. Close the network connections window when finished. This concludes the Mhelp clip.